guys. These are two breast cancer survivors.
This was an amazing course. I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart for everybody that came out lined the streets.